Yeah, from my sort of sobering comment on that as well, I have three granddaughters, 6 years old, 4 years old, and 9 months old. I wish I could optimistically say that race won't matter 50 years from now, but I can't say that because I'll say it for them, to give them the sense that they could be what they want to be. But I don't think we're there yet, or near there yet, because of the ingrained white perceptions of race, whether it's Latino, African American, Native American, Asian American. And I say that even if you look at the growth of the Congressional Black Caucus of 43 members now, I think, almost everyone is elected by a majority-minority population. There's not a single African American Republican who's in Congress today. Frank Campbell was there for a minute, J.C. Watts was there for a minute. But there's something still in America that keeps that from happening, and that's we haven't had that difficult conversation of seeing people as different. And I fear that Barack Obama becomes the exception. That is, it's not like you're going to judge everybody without race. He's that way because he happens to be biracial. It's very interesting to think about how people see race in the 21st century